Now that we understand what a Hermitian positive definite matrix is, we can move on and state the Cholesky Factorization Theorem. Actually, I've been told that the correct pronunciation is Cholesky. Anyway, if A is Hermitian positive definite, then there exists a lower triangular matrix L such that A is equal to L times L Hermitian transpose. And if we restrict the diagonal elements of L to be positive, then the factorization is unique. Now, this is very much like the square root of a matrix. Okay? If we have that alpha is a positive number, then we know we can write it as lambda squared. And lambda then is equal to positive or negative square root of alpha. So this is the equivalent thereof. Okay, so the way we're going to approach this theorem is we're going to say, let's come up with an algorithm that we can execute over a Hermitian positive definite matrix. And then let's show that algorithm completes if we start with a matrix A that is Hermitian positive definite. And then, since the algorithm completes, we can argue about that it completes and computes a unique matrix, and that then is that factor L.